Oh, architect. Is this the world that you intended?
That too close! Mayor! If we just a bit higher, it would have hit us!
Where did...
Morardane. Impossible!
Your Majesty, are you hurt?
What happened?
The Titan just released a vast amount of energy from its chest. We think the brownout may be linked to that. Majesty, we strayed off course, but we managed to confirm our current position.
Where are we?
Look!
Again! Curses!
Morardane can't afford to lose any more energy!
It's glowing!
Is it going to shoot again? That is not good. The Ardanian Titan is said to be at the end of its lifespan. If it were to release any more of the ether energy stored within its body...
What would happen?
It would collapse, its joints giving way under its own weight.
Summons even Titans?
Akos, over there!
What? Uriah? Curse that Amalthus! Is every Titan under his control?
My queen, it's that!
The World Tree. Morardane. Indor. What the blazes is going on out there?
This is madness! Does he mean to gather all the Titans in one place?
Akos, Petroka!
Mick?
Go! Go keep Jin and Malos safe!
What is this all of a sudden? We must be ready for the worst.
But what about Indol? They're gathering Titans from...
I'll deal with it.
Deal with it? Alone? Don't be a fool.
It's fine. I put this all together in the first place, remember? I can control everything from here. Besides, I'm not exactly alone here.
Mick!
Go, and do what I can't.
Okay. Petroka!
Petroka!
I love you.
You are so gross, Mick. Make sure you come back alive so I can punch you for saying that.
That's a deal.
Ship. It's...
That shape. It is just like a Titan.
You old fool! Here I come!
So it begins.
Now's the time! Let's get after Jin!
But the Titans!
Rex, let's focus on what we can do right now.
Morag?
Don't worry. The Emperor's my brother, after all.
I'm on it. I'm okay. Issue the evacuation order across the capital. All army vessels can be used, including my private ones. Save as many as possible.
You first, sire.
Don't mind me. Hurry, now! Mor'ar Dane cannot hold, unfortunate though it may be.
Majesty.
Go!
Fast!
Dear sister, if you are there, please, please, save Mor'ar Dane and the world.
Your Eminence, the foes have been sighted.
The lost technology of old Torna. How astounding it is that it still works.
Surprised, eh? There are still a few of us hanging on.
A survivor. Flesh eater. You followed him down that dark path.
Ha!
In that case...
Oh, nice try. But that's not gonna work on me. And that's because you and I are the same.
What?
I am a Blade Eater.
Impossible! The Blade Eater technology is not known outside the Praetorium.
You're right. But that doesn't mean you're the only one. Or have you forgotten what you did before implanting your core crystal?
You don't mean you are one of the refugees from back then? But all of them were...
disposed of, right? Sure, you tried. But some of us weren't about to die that easily. I lived on. You didn't even evacuate them. You're the same as ever, Amalthus. I'm sorry, but this is a fight I can't back down from.
Desperation at not getting the Aegis. That man. What's his plan? Why would he be so intent on obtaining the Aegis?
We've got to do something to stop the Titans fighting.
That's easy to say, but what can we do about it when they're all the way out there?
Got it. The glowing pillars. Just then, when one of the pillars got wrecked, Amalthus' power got weaker for a moment.
So if we smash the pillars, he'll lose control over the Titans.
It's worth a shot. Okay, Mithra?
And we only want to hit the pillars?
Yeah.
It's moving far too much. I can't get a clear shot. This isn't going to work.
Oh, man.
I know. Mithra. What? If we can get a little closer, we might be able to do something.
Is that true, Pyra?
Probably. Think back. Do you remember our fight against Jin? By rewriting the physical laws of the surroundings, we were able to match Jin's speed. If we rewrote them in the same way, in the midst of battle between those two? From our point of view, it'll be like they've frozen in place, huh? Okay.
But how do we get there?
Tora, have good suggestion!
Poppy! Think you could grab Mithra and Rex-Rex and carry up there?
Yes! Poppy can carry two people, no problem!
Ta-da!
Okay, let's do it. Everyone else after Jin.
Hang on!
We don't have time to argue here. Don't worry. We're gonna make this work, right?
Right.
Rex-Rex, please remember, Poppy booster time limited.
Understood. We'll get as close as we can.
lost the upper hand. No! We lost the upper hand. Focusing on
target.
My thoughts exactly. Sword back.
Gentle.
Hit it. No.
Let us make peace with the town.
Healing halo.
No. Scatter shot. Double spinning edge. Anchor shot.
Make me nice and retreat.
Go for it.
Thanks for the support.
Yeah. No one can stop us now.
Upgrading at max.
Gotcha!
Poppy will show you her true power!
Anchor shot!
Eagle!
Short! Double spinning edge!
Masterful! Enemy is getting distracted!
Quick and hard!
Sword! Double spinning
edge!
Go for it!
Taste my power!
Blade combo! Third stage! Awesome!
You get last time! Fire!
Wow!
Why not?
Beast!
Go for it!
Let's do this!
I shall defend you to the last! Magnificent!
Going for the weakness!
Why not? Sword back! Double spinning edge! Anchor shot!
Retreat!
Go for it! It's getting tough!
Star!
Magnificent!
Why not?
What a
bonus!
Then to my will, play combo 30 or so.
Sword back!
Double spinning shield and the true power.
Anchor shot!
Make haste and
hit it! No
power!
Magnificent!
Get over here,
Tiny! Not to boast, but that was spectacular! Right, Gramps?
Remember, Rex, pride comes before a fall.
No! We lost the upper hand!
Gah!
Ha!
Great!
Eagle! Focusing on target!
Sure! I urge you! Yes! Tora can do it!
Mithra!
Let us make use of it.
One shot!
But I need to throw you.
I'll do that. We got this.
A miss. Double spinning head.
Denial protocol.
Anchor shot.
Let us make use of it.
Sure. Eagle
eye.
I can feel the power from here! Hit it, no!
Flame combo, third stage!
The enemy's element is now fire!
Please leave it to Dora!
Why not?
Panic distraction!
Make
haste and restrain!
He's
brave!
I won't let you hurt my friend!
Enemy's element is now electric!
Yeah!
You shall not be
dead! Much obliged!
That wasn't supposed to happen. What have we here?
Maybe agriculture is Poppy's specialist field.
Congratulations.
Okay, bring it on. New enemy in the mix. Focusing on time.
Poppy will show you her true power.
Cannon!
Wicked arts!
Good man!
What have we here?
Maybe agriculture is Poppy's specialist field.
Poppy! You're up!
Poppy got it! Both friends, hold tight!
Let's go!
Rex and the Aegis? What are they doing?
Unless... Open fire! Don't let them near!
Just do it from here, okay?
Okay!
We're in a good spot. Let's go.
I've locked on. Siren!
Did it work?
It's stopped.
Our chum's only gone and done it.
Poppy, do Tora proud.
No problem at all, Master Pawn.
Eminence, the Amp Towers are...
Curse those fools. Do you even know what you've done?
Why?
What are you hanging around here for? Go!
That voice. Mick? That you?
You're chasing Jin and Malos, right?
I said go!
Why would you...
Beats me. I don't even know anymore.
Mikhail...
I really hate this world. Like, really. And humans, most of all.
You used to be human.
But you know what? There were people I loved, once. It reminds me of them. I wonder if the people I loved were still around, would things be different? I wonder that.
And I start doubting myself.
Mikhail?
It's Rex, right?
Yeah.
Have you found your answer?
I have. And it's pretty spectacular.
I see. Well then, I'll leave Jin to you. Now go. Get after him already. Tell him your answer. Time to end this!
What happened? Are you alone?
Looks like the only survivor. These burn patterns don't look like Malice's handiwork. Must have been humans. Looting and pillaging while the world burns.
Hey, it's okay. Would you like to come with us? You don't have to worry, really. We're all good people. Promise.
Can you walk? You can. Good going.
Forgive us, Jin. We're going on ahead.
Mikhail!